actually, I was watering. I was standing right there with my hose, and I heard two cracks, and I was trying to get my phone out and get it turned on. Oh, of course, man. I couldn't get it done in time, and it just went down. So we knew it needed to come out. I was just hoping I could limp it till next year, because I, you know, with losing all of this, I thought, oh, man, losing all the oak trees and then losing that big structure, I don't know if I can handle it all at one time, but I have to now.
Uh-huh.